When do I look at the camera? When do I look? Hi, what a surprise that you're here. Welcome to my bathroom. My fingers are fused together. My thumb was broken in an acting accident. I can't wait to show you more of my face. Look at my face. There's my face. There's my face. That's not my body, but this is my face. Here are four looks. I have four different emotions. They may seem the same. Oh, there's my high school grad picture and my picture from Woolworths. I like to stare blankly into space. That's something I do. When I was 10 years old, I wore this dress. I just keep getting it altered. See? I still fit into my 10-year-old clothing. Look at that. Oh, is that me on the wall? I drew it myself, with chalk. I can't move, but boy, can I ever pose. I wish there was a close-up on my face. There it is! Wow, looking better and better all the time. That's a beret. It's from Europe. I really shouldn't be doing this. But I'm going to have an ad for IKEA right now. This is a complete IKEA closet. The bed is underneath my pants. If you have a look, you can see that everything fits into this particle board. You just paint it white, pull it out. Oh, gold and silver. Those are my two signature colors. What are legs good for? They're not good for pants. They're good for sitting. It's after Labor Day, and I am wearing white. This is a very comfortable pose. This is how all the models do it. This is called boobies. And this is another picture of my face. I like putting Vaseline on the lens. It erases all lines that one may have on their face. It's a fashion face, a face full of fashion. I eat so much fowl, I shit feathers. It's winter, so I wear pantyhose with my open-toed sandals. I hope I never get arrested for not leaving a premises which is no longer mine. I still look like a teenager, don't I? Well, thankfully my herpes is in remission right now. Look, no blisters, not one. Just a cold sore. Oh, that's herpes. Oh, it's back. I like to fill my breasts with photos of myself. One's bigger than the other because my hair is greater on one side. This is live video footage of me. I don't blink. That's a huge part of fashion. Breathe in my eye. Just some air. Nothing. I do not blink. Not at all. Good for me. Here's what happens when I go down on my knees. I'm bending down right now and I'm on my knees. There. I'm on my knees right now. I can really stay on my knees a very long time. Huge part of fashion. The look this season is clothes that don't fit correctly. These pants are way too tight, not my size. This top is completely not my size. Isn't it fashion? This top doesn't fit at all. These boots don't fit. I wonder if belts fit. No, the belt does not fit either. Oh, these boots fit, but the purse is the wrong size. I got this from Pick and Save. I'll tell you, their Halloween collection, not a lot to be desired. This is an oversized top. These are my breasts. I have two of them. I evened out my breasts on my own. It's still the same Woolco photo from earlier. I just cropped it to make it large. Oh, I cropped it again! I'm really, really good with scissors. I'll tell you that much. Here's what I wear to bed. It's like a trap, a spider trap. I get them into my boudreaux, and then I eat their head off. They're absolutely delicious. I always wanted to be on Dynasty, but here's two things, a nipple and a tertiary nipple. I have two nipples. My tummy does not have any support right now. That's just me. And white shoes, it's before and after Labor Day. I wanted to show you this necklace. I'm wearing a gold necklace with diamonds. I wear it in every single shot. Every single one. Watch this. Presto change-o. Let's go up a little bit. Let me get on my knees. I'm going down. Look what's there. It's a heart diamond necklace. If you see on my right-hand side, that's my kitty cat. I named it Chester, and it was absolutely delicious. And I'm also a part of a Chippewyan tribe. I thought I looked very Native North American in this. I like to bring out my culture, my taste. When you open your legs, ladies, watch the seagulls. Sometimes they come a flock, and they're your friends too. I could make a hat out of most of them. Let's open the microwave and see what I've made. Enjoy some popcorn. Absolutely yums. Yes, I do eat solid food, but I have four microwaves stacked on top of each other for when company comes over. My door is always welcome to you. For Halloween, I'm going to dress up as a hooker. Won't that be fun? Look at all the choices that I have. Oh, the kids just love it. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, oh, what's next? I can't remember what's next. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. I wish I was Jacqueline Smith, but I'm not. So here's my face double. Okay, I like to put makeup over my makeup and then tattoo my makeup on. I got it from Pick and Save. I'm already tattooed, but you can never have enough, you know, can you? My schedule is free, so I'm available for donkey shows, for grand openings, for sales. I'm good at telemarketing and flourishes. Watch the hand. So, you know, for Halloween, this is how we're going to look. Some people use it as a daily look. It's Halloween every day in my house. Welcome. Sorry I'm late. I gave myself a camel toe and not the Dorothy Hamill kind. Let me put my hands together. You know, the one right down in my snackaterium, in my shaggy DA, in my messy cleft palate, in my most deaf, in the dirty old moose hoof, in my fuzzy mimosa, in my busy furlough. God, I could use some trouser gravy right now. Something you may not know about me, I take in purebreds and I give them a weave, then I tattoo eyebrows on them. Well, look at how big my vagine looks. It's a huge vagine. I've even had to underline it. Now, when I put you down, little dog, you're going to go run the camcorder. Because you're going to tape this, and I'm going to sell this. Oh, my thighs are so huge. Watch me mount. I'm now hermetically sealed to the bike. Okay, I'm exhausted. Something else you didn't know about me. I like going to the circus. I like to play whack-a-mole or pound the beaver. Well, I'm 100% 50-50 that I can get down to my birth weight of 5 pounds 6 ounces. Another diet tip is if you get too much of anything in your mouth, just spit it out. God knows I do. And with dieting, it's like life. As long as I don't bleed or cry, I'll do it. Give yourself a chest camel toe by lifting screws and nuts right under your chin. Well done. Kudos me. I made myself pregnant. What the hell is this words? The bottom line is, let me just paraphrase for you. If you get skinny enough, you'll look like a lollipop. Nice big head and a stick body. And that's the goal, isn't it? I just tattooed this cat this morning. Look at the good I do. Get the hell out of here. I'm a pirate. Here are the oohs and oats of dieting. Let me hold my vagine first. We're never, ever going to eat anything that you see right here, especially that. That has sprouts and carrots and lettuce. When you consume those, they keep growing in your stomach. And they make you puffy. They do. I tell you, they do. They do. That was acting. Thank you. My shirt just threw up on my head. But if I hold my hands together and pretend I'm skinny, well, I hope you don't take umbrage with that. I'm so exhausted, but that doesn't stop me from reading porn to the blind. Standing and posing, it's just like pulling a trick now, isn't it? And you know how to do that. You haven't? Well, let me ask you this. Who hasn't traded a little quick sex in a toilet cubicle for a sawbuck before? Well, hello, amorous Congress stick. You know what's good in my mouth? This carrot. I never met a carrot I didn't like. Except for this one! Welcome to my ending. Remember, when you eat, you're just a vacuum with nipples.
Fabulous.